What's up, y'all? It's a boy, Salt God. Back to the Battle Chasers Night War. This game. Godly. Kind of upload another vid as I do this. Last episode, we talked to this guy. Figured out this place is in a bad place. So, to make sure I thoroughly loaded the crap out of this place, I hate backtracking. I'm not reading any of the lore. I'm just gonna do a lore episode. Oh, there's. I see you over there. I mean, I'm not going to acknowledge you, but I know you exist back there. Let's do it. Wait. Hello, friend. My name is Barkley. I love to show you my weapon wares, but I have a little problem. My brother Stevie wants me dead. If you take him out, I promise to offer you high-quality weapons. Why are you... Well, I was going to ask him why, but whatever. Excellent. I know you were smart. Okay, well, I was going to ask why he wants him dead. But, okay, I mean... Would I not kill him otherwise? Are you CV? Not CV. There's another merchant I need to murder. Some whole nother. Let's do it. You got a 1v1, so that's actually pretty good. It's level 8. Why is he so low in level? Gut punch. How he's burning. That is beautiful. Mm, 20 damage. 10 damage. Oh, with the kidney punch crit. Try to hit me. 630 HP, that's so much. I mean, maybe I really should have taunted. All eyes on me. And you're almost dead next turn. I forgot I had the blade now. Interesting. Done reading. Okay. Let's try this. Wait, he's a... Gotta focus you. Yes! Yes! It worked. It didn't help me. You probably need buffing everyone, so I can't have that. You really need to go though. Oh. And when he dies, he's also debuffed. Skirmisher has a lot of HP. but hopefully I'll get lucky. Almost lucky. And you're dead. Oh, we did not break a sweat at all. I mean, not gonna lie, I did not know that was even a Bannerman. Like, I didn't know that was, like, a main person who was had to focus, because the game didn't put any emphasis on him. They're just like, oh, here's a guy. I'm like, okay. I mean, if we're going to treat him like a side character, I'll join you in treating them like a side character. How much gold do we have? I wish there was an easier way to figure out how much gold I have. 524. It's still, what, these percentage increases have been useful. Oil of pain, some more flint. More flint. More people complain about the tribes. There's a thing up there that I can get to. I'm gonna flint this. Just use a regular flint. Why would I use the special flint? That looks like stuff I could rummage. Rummaging. More flint. So, flint is a thing now. Can I randomly go up there for some reason? Game, please. A lot of things in the background that I want to touch with my character's phalanges. I'll go two more rooms, then I'm going to do a heal. To know when they're going to level up. Oh, it's on the screen. Maybe I should pay attention to things. Oh, sword. And just. This is alphabetical order, based off. Minor group healing. Oh, his whole party with 50 HP. Okay. And we have a bunch of. Let's pop one of these. Got a few of those. Crack one out. Let's get some passive healing. Sun on him. That's just fine. Let's kill this one. He is gonna hurt someone. That's some damage. I'm gonna make this last too long. He's gonna mark someone. He could have marked someone, but he didn't because he's doesn't understand how video games work. He's definitely dead now. Focus on taunts. Dead punch. Sing is such a good ability. And definitely does. 25 gold. We're gonna have like a 2,000 gold by the end of this. Not to mention all the crap I should. What should wait to just like disassemble stuff in here? That'd be great. Let's do it. I wish this bro knew how dead he is every time he runs into me. He was like, oh, well, I'm boned. Going to death. And... ow. Yep, nope, that's some damage. And he's dead. Let's keep moving here. I'm happy these battles are not at... oh! Ooh, cut. I'll call shenanigans first off. Healing. Okay, that's stupid. I couldn't let him have bonus damage against me. This was not going to happen. And you're super dead. 219 damage. Let's get it. I'm just any more gold items I can buy and then have my characters equip it for more gold. To buy crafting stuff and craft it. I heard a squeak up here. It's a trap. Whoa, it's a trap. But I don't really care. Now for combat for perks. Oh god. So perks, previous character. I keep pressing the wrong things. That's so stupid. Oh, that's so good. That is so good. It's not better than haste up 2. But it's not better than that. That's pretty good, though. I see buying upgrade points is actually worthwhile. Welcome to Mibu's House of Magic, where he tells the lucky traveler his or her destiny. Mibu will pick every random card from his bag of mystery and so upon you its blessing to play. Sure, why not? Got a fortune card. It's a good card if you're okay with exploiting other people for your own gain. And go ahead and press for later. We should start with that card if you draw another. Yay! Fight me. It's like raining outside, y'all. So... that's 25%. I wonder if this is additive or stacking. I mean, it's 25 plus 30 plus whatever, or is it 25 times whatever? 26 goals. I wonder if I can continuously come back for a free buff. Fight me! You're not going to make it to your turn. I almost guarantee it. Oh, you better do an instant attack or you're actually going to die. Nope. Anyway, maybe you should just did an instant attack and maybe you wouldn't have died. This is such a waste of a buff. If you're wondering why I sit here, all these stuffs. I was actually gonna sit there and just let them constantly murder themselves. The tracker is the most annoying. That there's elemental is just stupid. Better off healing yourself. Let's back up to 400, because that's really good. These battles are just like fighting colossi. Taunt. Shut up, lightning. Can't tell me what to do. But you should be dead though. And we got a stone cutter with healing. But I already own the stone cutter. I mean, I wish I had a better. He's just like rocking old equipment. He's got like level. I mean, I could put this on, but I will lose all of my damage, so we're not doing that. The Stonecutter is garbage, but it has Nature's Touch. And Stonecrusher. Timber's chance when attacking to cast a heal with each hit, recovering 6. That's stupid. Why can't I disenchant that off of that and put it into another weapon? Alright, so we want to kill these bombers. I mean, a smarter player, or a less lazy player, would be abusing Burst for free heals. Burst is stupid. Especially if you're going to one-shot the enemy, or you're not going to take very much damage at all. Abusing Burst is what should be done. Everyone a little bit. I hate games where I don't think it can be done. Like, there's nothing you can do about it, but like And you find mechanics you could just missed. Okay. But yeah, like we can like find ways to cheese certain things and just get around it. And that's so stupid. They're doing so Gully and Calibretto are almost doing the same amount of damage, and Calibretto's using a garbage weapon. This cube hums with an energy as you approach, and the description has been etched to it. Some boxes give, this one takes. Catch if you can, and empowerment awaits. He gave you a piece of equipment, but you aren't sure if what will happen next. Sure, why not? Select a weapon. I know what you're thinking. Sam, why give... why give it... your main weapon for your character? And the answer is, why not? Why the heck not? There's no reason for me not to... Her damage is so negligible. From 40 to 40. There's no damage to, from her 50 damage to 37 is 13 damage. That is so negligible that it doesn't matter. He hits harder than she does with the same weapon strength. It doesn't matter. So I'll just say, it just doesn't matter. It's... That is... silly. And then you could finish it. I mean, that's a guard punch. What are his other debuffs? This is burning? Or he just takes burn damage? Damage tends to just be burned. Just gets a sick burn against him. We got a fragile key, huh? So with that, we probably save one of these dudes? Hey, let me out of here. I can... open that chest. I've seen how Lysots do. Lysots hate it when you do this. Trick. Let me fight this one real quick. I just want the chest. I mean, taunt. This is your job. To taunt. Taunt and then use barrier. And then, like, barrier swing every once in a while. Swift strike. And you're going to be dead next turn. He's dead. He doesn't want round two. He can't participate in round two. Alright, so... I want this chest. But only trust in one of these bandits. Stranger, may I make a proposition? You release me with your newfound key, and I'll tell you where the dogs have been stashing their piles of gold. I saw the way he handled that last spot. He's got what's coming to him. I'll tell you what, you gotta let me out of this cage. Lay a map around to treasure that's just lying around. Heck no. Yes. Sweet. That's all I needed. I want this chest. I don't care about the other ones. Another stone cutter, huh? I mean, you didn't have the thing. That's all I gotta say. I mean, granted, I probably could have just figured it out on my own. Got Calibretto, you are dirt slow. So I'm gonna have Blades of Death. I think that's it for this side. Damn, that map would have been nice. Jeez. I would have picked the cannon if I actually had a second cannon to give it. To give Calibretto, a more useful weapon. I'm not looking for the chest yet. The last thing I do before I fight the final boss in this area. Can't use the triggers. Brains. God. Oh. But what I can do is this. So I did completely search the other side, so I need to go this way. The buttons don't do anything in the world map. Alright, let's go this way. Not ready to fight. Done already. I can put Firebrand on something. Let's do it. The flashbang is super. Look at that. Stunned him. You become slightly more useful. Gully, how do you feel? You're slightly more functional. Oh my god. Gully's so useless. You don't understand my just utter disappointment in a character that does nothing for the team. Except eats bullets. If I wanted a tank, I would play I mean, I'm nothing against. Oh, so some free heals. You're gonna chunk half his health in one hit. That's just her. She can take a hit. And then, guess what? Burst again. So yeah, 653 HP. Gotta use the burst for something. Don't wanna just not use it. And then, just want to have you dead. That's it. Okay. Next time I see this chopper, I just gotta kill him less. I refuse to give a team people that can deal with some deeps more damage. More flint. So, right. Ooh, those reflexes. Oh, I guess they both do the same thing. Fight me! Right, no, we have no more bursts. Still on top. It's just her. It's just her HP. You don't need to worry about it. You're gonna waste your turn buffing yourself. Why? Why do you think that was a good idea? Tell me, nice slut. Excellent. Fight me. So I get killed in the skirmisher first. Our life does not matter to us. Oh my god. My cleave. Nope, I can. No death hall. Let's go. It's just hurt. Oh, I got knocked out. Oh. I'm sorry, Kelly. Oh, I could have just bursted. I could use my burst. My thought was actually to use burst, and then I was like, well, let me see if I could just right healer. Nope, can't heal her at all. Can't be done. I just want to crawl out of there. And get the death. No? Okay. Spider's dead. Look at that barrier. And we go, cave spiders. There's so many ingenious ways to keep yourself healed. Let's get wildfire ready. Can I? Yes. I love Siphon. Anytime I can just get a free hit. Oh my god. Anytime I can cheese, I will cheese. Siphon's so good. I had a map. Dang. But I saw soccer. I'm telling you right now, you will get siphon abilities. Still pop protection. Guess what? Still going to pop a wildfire. Still going to use a siphon. Because siphon works no matter what. That is so much damage. I know some of y'all thinking, Dubbin, you've been ragging on Gully here. And she deserves it. Slightly more useful. Cleave. No, just punch me. Oh, please. You spell mord. I gotta heal him up. Man, if Gully was slightly more useful and actually dealt more damage. Calibretto has damage and healing. Gully, well, she can be hit. A lot. I don't know what the point of me activating this torch was. I guess to crack up the fishing. I'll fish alright. Do it though. She actually ran low on mana. Oh. I took a chance. Why does Calibretto have such a tiny torso? I feel like he's a meme of a bodybuilder. There's a hidden enemy here. Boulder toss. This is actually useful. Look. You actually made yourself useful. How do you feel? Crit. Okay, good punch. You should have just attacked. You would have got some damage off. Nice, there's no more enemies here. Okay, so there's nothing here, so. Let's go fish. You haven't fished in a while. I've concluded there's no point in ever going past the little first. If you're willing to wait, just stand right here. Everything gets drifted. Starts drifting towards it. Everything. Look at this. Come here, fishy. I'm patient. Oh. Oh. I guess the rule has been finally broken. Come here. Just come here. Alright, come here. Come to daddy. There you go. Just come to papa. This fishing minigame is poorly designed. Step one, throw the lure. Step two, press left. Come here. I hate there's like a hidden time limit. Again, just like, okay. Even when they're not going the opposite direction. Just want to throw it out there for no reason. Oh, come and get it. Going to Papa. Oh, it's not in there. That's fishing for you. So there's a chest back there. The boss is in the next room. Get the chest. Check the back room. Actually, just move on. No, let's double back very quickly here. That's what I get for not looting everything. Disappointed myself. There was stuff here for me to touch, and I didn't touch it. Was in here? The enchanting thing. So some words come out of there. This was here. Okay. Fight me. So now we know what to look for. This was a waste of everyone's HP. So, please do the thing. That's right, make me proud. Why should the healing thing, healed mana. I've been great. Developers, mana. The thing that you get by, well, you have, technically have infinite mana, so I mean, it should fall on deaf ears, but still, mana would be nice. Are these supposed to attack? That's. I was just like, oh, it is supposed to attack. It's just, I'm never in front of it. But you gotta be directly in front of it, so. Story. Got it. Story door. Got it. Let's do it. Two war boots. You can die first. We didn't get time for this. Must have. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, that's talking about the defense up. Let's try the AoE heal. Dead this turn? Your friend's dead this turn. Oh, he's not. Everyone else's HP is fine. Not enough. She'll never mind the trap. They'll not be a proud father. Excuse me. Tug at Baldur Toss. And I shall. Use the burst gauge. You're dead. The stun's so strong. Now she's become useful. After about 10 levels, she's burst level 2 with the boulder throw is more useful than I thought it would be. I'll be honest. That's more useful than intended. Okay. Before I talk to you, done not reading anything. This talk. Wait, let's not do anything rash here. You know I've been talking to my brother, I can smell him on you. I'm not even talking to you, I can smell him on you. If you kill me, you'll never be able to buy my armor. Or say reconsider and help me instead. I don't care about armor. See, you shouldn't have said armor. You should have said, I'll give you gold. And I'm like, well, I'll tell you better for gold. And now he's stunned, so he's definitely attacking this fight. And that's how you... I mean... I don't take anything else. Can't hit you up here, that's weak. Well, let's do the side quest real quick, because main quest has been just a giant letdown. It's also not the main boss, so we got probably like 2 or 3 more rooms. Could have taken the short way around. I still have not used a consumable. I don't really... Get out of here. Let's take the teleport. Yeah. Partially convenient teleport to take me to the other side of the stupid dungeon where it's a quarter century to get to anywhere. Please. Thank you. I just want to hurry up and be done. Go down here. Oh my god. That's a really long range. Doesn't cure poison, huh? Alright. Give my reward. Placing him from the flood of the Satchel puts inside his own. Heck no, I saw that. There's some garbage prices. More damage, though. It's better than... Oh. Definitely better than nothing. I say Sam, but way more haste. Nope. I'm in. Park points, I don't care. Not worth anything. Oh my god. Boy, Calibretto. It's useful again. Gully, you're not gonna be complete garbage. I'm just thinking, why did you buy stuff and you can craft? And the answer is, I did the quest. Two, there are level 3 weapons. Level freaking 3. I've killed the last boss, mini boss we just fought, or I guess straight a boss hunt thing, with a level 3 weapon. We only have one person with actual damage on the team. Okay, he can't carry everything by himself all the time. He needs help. I'm gonna finish this. These dang little dungeons take forever. That quick dash does not last nearly long enough. That's story logged. Scroll roll down there. I'm pretty sure it's a map. It's a map. Oh, god damn it. How do I use the map? It wasn't new. How do I use the map? How do I use a map. Let's do it. Four health. We're still taunting. Your job has not changed. Oh. Let's see this beautiful damage. 50. Whole 8 more damage. You're never hitting me again. That is some damage. I'm like super stacked to be hit all the time. You're actually dead. Oh wow, you are not. I thought it hit burst. That's exactly what happened. I thought I hit Calibro's burst. You're dead in 2 hits. Get out of here, slime. 20 slime acres, huh? That is a lot. Where did this stupid chest go? You went across the map. Should have used burst. Got some free HP. You get burst back so quickly as well. I mean, there's really no point in not using the burst. But first, they let me down. Can't believe she can deal 50% damage. Alright. Oh, I can't fish while there's still other. There's more enemies here. I'm not saying that because the teleport's not open, I'm just like. I didn't know I had to kill everyone first and then, you know, take a moment of my time to go fish. I thought I could just take a moment of time and go fish. No. Guess not. Where are these supposed enemies? And buffed himself. Sandbear. This is bad. Please. Where's the cemetery? Everyone else can die first, and then the cemetery. No! My XP is gone. You just run me like a goose. You just ran. Like a goose. Now I can go fish. Dang it. Probably win like the last little push of XP we needed. I'm so kind of like bummed. More importantly, let's go fish. Come to it. Let's do it. Come to the dang thing. Stop playing around. Oh. Like, half the bar literally is... like, there's no... the distance between power is very minimal. The arbitrary, like, random directions. Come on. Come to the lore. No, I don't understand how... how this even works. Get over here. Eat it. It's frog. I go to the same power spot and it... the distance doesn't really change. Get over here. There we go. Come on. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with all this fish. Get over here. Come on. I'll wait for it to come back up. Scored it. There we go. These fish. These fish here. There you go. Come get the bait. I'm grateful. Little fish. Let's go. This most annoying fish possible. Alright, so then I gotta. It. Come on. Come on. Get over here. That took way too much effort to get one sea turtle. There's a thing over here, so. I just want the chest. Well, let's do it. These chests are actually like the real deal. As I mentioned in the previous videos. Taunt! These chests do a lot of bleed. As you can tell, I fought several of them already. Because they're already identified. behind it. You're level 12. You got perk points. That's perfect. And our has full health. And we got more armor. Equip. God! Just better. More HP, more stamina, plus attack power, more defense. Yep. Will we ever get our item back? That is the question. Let's make this fast. I'm gonna do a rage wave right after. Fire's definitely dead. And we got a double kill. I'm also a double kill. That was almost problematic. Been looking for you. Slightly less stam. Same amount of damage, but more defense. I mean, does the other one have anything special with it? Dead. This is the mercy roll on this boy. And then now we've learned, you really can't watch someone just get murdered by this. That is hilarious. That is up. If I go fight that slime, it'll just be a murder fest. Oh. Said wildfire. What counts as an overkill, like 50, I think probably 50 damage over their health. or their existing health. Maybe the reflexes. What? I hate when it gets to the point where every combat I'm just like spamming the attack button instead of thinking about my attacks. That's when you know it's aiming. Or you're not being challenged. And that's where we're at. Please. Oh. Look at this. Look, Calibretto. Us bull. Oh, Calibretto, you're too big. Especially with the porter here. I'm gonna take the hidden route to fight the final boss. Bannerman, well done. You held your word and I shall do the same. The gate will open. They have like the most awkward walking animation, like something stuck in its butt. Alright, well, I guess do your dirty work. Handle your business. More stuff. To use that yet. Wait, I didn't fight something. I'm not using this. You can't make me. We missed someone. Anyway, this video has been long. I want to finish it here. Mission backtracking, and I'll see you in the next one. It's your boy, Salt God. See ya. I'll see ya. Salt out.